morning, ma'am, and my ocean family. How are you? I am Tiana from grade 2F. Today is a fancy dress competition on the topic underwater animals. Underwater animals are like fish, crab, dolphin, octopus, jellyfish, etc. But I am dressed up as a starfish. This unique animal have different colors, shapes and sizes. The starfish, also known as the sea stars, they have no brain or blood. The beautiful looking animal in the ocean, they live in a salty water and they cannot survive in a fresh water. They have eyes, they have five arms. The most of the 100 feet they have. Starfishes have a big world.